Meta released Llama 3.405b today, and I want to show you how you can use it in the Snorkel Flow platform today. Let me show you how you can add Meta Llama 3.400b in the Snorkel Flow platform today. I can head over to the Foundation Models Management page, where we have a number of providers that are easily extensible. In this case, we're going to add this model using the custom inference service, specifically with Together AI. I can go ahead and put my Together AI API key to connect the integration. Next, I can add a new model. I can select the custom inference service, and then I can put the relevant model name as well as the endpoint URL and click Add. Now, this model is ready to be used for prompting in Snorkel Flow. So here we have a dataset containing 2000 contracts, and our goal in Snorkel Flow is to classify them into different labels. We can head over to the prompting tab and we can select Meta Llama 405b, which we've just added. Now we can see how many examples we want to preview our prompting labeling function on and click preview. As we can see, prompting has completed on these 100 examples and we got very good precision, with 96% precision and 95% recall. We can adjust our prompt to try and improve this performance, as well as leverage Snorkel's output code mapper to do any post-processing that we want to achieve. Now we've seen how we can prompt with Meta Llama 3.400b in the Snorkel Flow platform. We support this model for a variety of foundation model providers, so you can use the one that works best for you. Thank you for watching and subscribe to our channel.